There is a beautiful story in Mahabharata. It's called Yakshaprasna. There was a demigod who had a quiz program with Yudhishthira, was asking all questions. And this demigod asks, what is the greatest surprising thing in the planet Earth? Yudhishthira replies, Dharmaraja replies, Ahanyahani Bhutani Yachandiha Yamamandiram Gachandiha Yamamandiram Seshastiram Ischanti Kimascharyam Itapparam. It's a beautiful Sanskrit verse. He says, every moment, every day, we see so many people going to Yama's abode, means dying. Even then, every soul, every person who lives here thinks that he is not going to die. Only others are going to die. He is going to be here forever. Something which gives you that confident. There is some energy, something which is constantly giving you the idea that you are going to be here forever. That is what we call Atman. Every one of you, every one of us experience that self, but unfortunately not all the time. Every one of us have got some experience or at least a vague idea of that self. Otherwise, holding on to this body, there can be no logic that you having strong belief or faith that you will never die, you will never perish. Even holding this body, you have some idea, some one corner, how many times you try to remind, at some part of your being, corner of your being, that idea is there that you won't perish. You won't perish. You won't die. Atmaspurana. Word means flowering of the self. That self, the consciousness which is in you, making it alive, making it as a solid experience for you throughout your life. That is the purpose of the whole program. The goal or purpose of the whole program is, in every one of you, there is a experience of self, making that alive, making that as a direct experience, living experience for the whole life. This whole program is based on Taittiriya Upanishad. The basic techniques or the ideas which we are going to work, which we are going to practice are from Taittiriya Upanishad. The word Upanishad is a very powerful word. The translation of that word is just sitting, nothing else. Just sitting. Just sitting can do so much in you. Sitting in the presence of the master, sitting with the master can do so much in you. That is why all the Vedic scriptures, the essence of the Vedic scriptures are called Upanishad. If you have done our first level programs like Ananda Spurana, LBP, Nityananda Spurana, all these programs, they are all technique based. Technique based means you will be taught some techniques here. You can practice here. You can go back to the home and practice there. Technique based. The effort you put, that much you will grow. That will become experience. It happens. There is a next level program. If you have done Dhyana Spurana or Nityanandam, they are all no technique based. There won't be any technique. Just the understanding. Understanding itself can add so much to you. Just a simple understanding. Changing your idea about yourself and the world and the cosmic energy. Jiva, Ishwara, Jagat. If your ideas about these three changes, you will just transformed. You will be transformed. This is the second level. Now, this program is neither technique based nor no technique based. It is neither technique based nor no technique based. Technique based means you will learn something to be done here and you can go back to the home and practice. You will not receive anything like that now. You will not receive anything which you can practice in the home. No. No technique based means just understanding, nothing else. You will not be doing anything. But now, it's not that you are going to keep quiet. It's neither technique based nor no technique based. It is called process. Alchemy. When you sit with the master, the Upanishad, when the sitting happens, some strange process starts happening in you, which can neither be called as technique nor no technique. It's literally like a cooking. In Sanskrit, we have a word siddha. Siddha means two meaning. One, enlightened. Another one, cooked. Boiled. So by tomorrow evening, you are expected to be completely cooked. Siddha. It's just like adding something to you and taking something away from you. Whatever can be taken away, will be taken away. Whatever needs to be added, will be added. And the master's presence is like a fire. Just like cooking. You add something, you remove something, and the fire, the presence of the fire, when all these things are done, cooking happens. This is more a process. Why I want to give this detailed introduction to you, please do not miss even a single session. With the technique based course programs, if you miss one or two technique, no problem, you will have 80% result. With a no technique based program, you don't even need to come for that program, just DVD is enough, just video is enough. Your physical presence is not needed. But now, not only your physical presence, my physical presence also is needed. Both of us need to sit with each other. That is why this Upanishad starts with a beautiful mantra. Let us enter into that mantra next. For next 2 days, please decide very clearly you are going to be here. The whole program, people will come and ask, Swamiji, I have to go and pick up my kids, can I go and come back? And in this country, God, in India we do this Atmasmarana 4 days, but you know, in this country, even if God comes, he has to come in the weekend. He comes in the weekdays. Please give your mail ID, we'll get back to you. But at least this weekend, let us be completely with this Upanishad. Please do not miss even a single session. Just be with the whole flow. You can be relaxed, no need to be very serious. Or, of course, if you are checking out, then you will be serious. Too serious, trying to constantly judge me, what I am doing, what I am doing, what I am doing. Don't bother, relax. I am already judged by 1.2 million people around the world. If you are sitting here, waiting and judging, 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 you are going to miss. Just relax. That's a big problem. If you are judging, you will be wasting your time. Maybe tomorrow by evening start judging. Till then, relax. judging is nothing wrong. Those preliminary programs like LBP, NSP, Dhyanasparana, all those programs I have created for the people who are first timers, who are judging. This program I have designed more for the people who are really interested in diving deep. The other programs aiming at breadth, this program is aiming at depth. So, unfortunately, if you have not done any of the checking out programs earlier itself, decide not to waste your time. Decide. If you already checked out a little bit, then you won't have a problem. You will be completely ready to dive in, jump. Just for 2 days, don't bother about much judging. Just dive deep into your being. One more thing, you will not even be able to understand anything about me unless you dive into the technology I have created. Otherwise, you can't judge unless you yourself have one experience. You can't understand whether I had it or not. Only when you have some experience, you can understand. So even if you want to judge me, jump completely inside.